Hey, what's happening, guys? YankeeGamer5 here, back from our Let's Play Paper Mario. So right now we're gonna begin the little puzzle this guy has in store for us, a little puzzle quiz. Time's up! So basically what this little, game is that we have to, find out, like, how many of the certain things were, but I'm just gonna flunk it, why not? Like, honestly, I want the challenge, I wanna face the thing he has in store for us. So I'm just gonna flunk every question right, so I'm not even gonna care. So, I just love this, I don't feel like thinking right now. Not concentrating. I'm just hoping I don't get the question right by accident. Jeez, I have a 1/3 chance of getting it right without doing it on purpose, so come on, get it wrong. Yes! I'm gonna flunk out. Yes, or drop out. Mario's gonna flunk school, man. Yeah, school's for fools. And I'm not listening, I'm not watching, who cares, who gives a damn. I guess if you want to do the puzzle, that's fine. If you're afraid of the big challenge that's in store if you get them wrong, which I'm going to be doing. So I guess if you really want to do it right, then answer it correctly. You made 3 mistakes. Too bad for you, Mario. As promised, here's your horrible reward. Prepare for battle. Anti-guy unit, attack! Whoa, it's 3 of them? I'll let you go through if you manage to beat them, but that's impossible. I guess you might as well try. We gotta fight 3 of these guys? Oh man, I did not expect this. Oh man, this is gonna be quite a challenge, isn't it? Man, decisions. How should I start off this fight? I think the smart thing to do is do a charge up with Watt. I already missed one. This is gonna start off great, I can already tell. So let's just charge up and do a power bounce. That did 12 damage, wow. Good job, Mega Jump. Oh my god, they do tons of damage. So if you did not buy... Oh, lucky, sweet. But if you did not buy any life shrooms at that Star Haven shop that was very cheap, you might have a little trouble with this because you're gonna die at least one time. I can pretty much guarantee that. And if you don't, you're just really good like that. But I'm gonna pretty much do a reckless strategy since I prepared and bought like 10 life shrooms so I can just go out and suicidal right now. Now, right now I'm in peril. Wow, I have 1 heart left, jeez. And it's not even worth healing up, so I'm just gonna keep on attacking. I'm a crazy glowing zap tap, man. Now let's try Mega Shock with Watt. I believe this can work. The anti-guys are actually weak to this, I believe. Oh wow, all 3, sweet. Yeah, and I think actually the Star Spear power works, Timeout and, the other one, Lullaby, might work. So I would try those against that if you, run out of FP, I guess. So, without further ado, the first one is out! In only 1 minute it took, probably. So what you want to do is pretty much take one by one, so... I just took out that guy, let's take out the second, and take out the third. Just like Domino Effect. And if you do the thing that, paralyzes them for a couple turns, you pretty much should heal yourself up, because I'm not gonna do it right now, because I don't have to. But I would suggest that you heal up, but I don't have to, so I'm just gonna go out guns blazing. And I think I'm gonna do a turbo charge on Mario, I might wanna consider, I don't know. Actually, let's do the, maple syrup. Yes, yum. Maple syrup is awesome, by the way. Love it on my pancakes and waffles, but let's do a Mega Shock again. Wow, come on, crap it, click it, oh, jeez. Wow, how did I get that off, man? That wasn't even good and I still got him. Jeez. Yeah, this fight can... This is probably the hardest fight in the game, in my opinion. Actually, it probably is. Because 3 50 HP anti-guys, jeez. Definitely the hardest fight in the game, by far. But if you just do this strategy, you really, I don't see any trouble against these guys. I've already gotten 2 down in basically 3 minutes. So I'm not really having that much trouble with these guys. And look at how much star points you get out of that, jeez. Now let's try Power Shock, come on, rapidly hit A! I said rapidly! Oh, come on, oh, this isn't good. This is gonna sting. Ah, well, whatever, I'll wear it. Maple syrup! Let there be maple syrup! Yum. Yum. Don't you dare. Man, at least I got 1 damage on it. No! I'm dead. It's been a good run. Eh, I have a life shroom. Huzzah. And what I like here is you can hear the sound. Hold on for it. There, that's... I love that retro sound. That's actually one of the things I like about love about this game. Brings back the retro theme for the 1-Up from the original game. So let's continue to pummel this anti-guy. And look, I died again. Gasp. But, luckily we have this life shroom. And I'm kind of curious how it's like, the life shroom is kind of like... The ultra shroom looks like a 1-Up, but the life shroom is pink or something. I don't know why they did that. Like, shouldn't the ultra shroom color, like the green mushroom, isn't that the 1-Up? I don't know, that just always threw me off as a kid. I don't know, I always thought... I always correlated green mushrooms to 1-Ups, but... Whatever. At least they put a heart on the mushroom to tell that's a life shroom. Okay, and we're gonna have to take him out the old-fashioned way, it looks like, because I think I'm out of, FP healing items. And yes, Zap Tap you definitely want to have for this fight, because they do physical attacks, and that's the last of my life shrooms. Ugh. Now we gotta use strategy. So it took me 3 life shrooms, I don't care. It's not like I need it against the final boss, this is definitely the boss that you'll need it against. And why don't I'm just gonna use Smooch, why not? Restores 20 HP. I have enough time and stuff. And let's see, let's do an Electro Shock. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Oh! Oh wow, he's got 13 now. Can I take it out this turn? I believe I can, dude. That's 5 and 5. Yeah, well, that's it. Wow, watch. Just take him out and that should be all. Wow. I thought I'd have more trouble than that, but luckily I survived. The last guy gave me a little bit of a run for my money. Had to use 3 life shrooms. And get 36 star points out of that. Sweet. What? But no, no! You beat the anti-guy's unit? My last line of defense. The mighty anti-guys didn't stand up to Mario. I concede defeat. I've been defeated by Mario. Why? 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 Oh, what a world. And that's the last... Or maybe it is the... I don't know if it's the lesson. Maybe it is, maybe it isn't. But we're finally outside. Wow. Nice to get some fresh air. And that's nice that they give you items after that. Because I probably believe you're going to mess up, I guess. Because they give you 2 super shrooms and a maple syrup. So that's always cool. Let's go up those stairs. Whoa, Jam and Jelly. Definitely want that. Okay, it looks like we have to fall down from the higher angle. Or higher point. And we fall down and get the Jam and Jelly. Oh, come on, that was dirty. I'm still kind of pissed I got a jamming jelly as a prize in that game show and I never put it in the chest. So I'm still, like, very, like, angry that I didn't do that. I'm still kind of sore about that. Oh, man, I can't believe I was that stupid and forgot to do that. Still kicking myself. And, but anyway, we're back in this area. It may look the same, believe it or not, but it's not. So, I should have said, believe it or not, it is not. Kind of weird way of saying that, but anyway, let's begin to explore. Let's go exploring. We're exploring, man. Now, let's see what's on the left side. Left side, strong side. Ah, remember the Titans. You're a good movie. You teach kids about segregation. Desegregation. And the glory times of football in Tennessee Titan past. Or South Carolina. I don't know where I'm going with this. I don't know where I was going. I was just going on tangent there. And I just ran away from that dry bones. And let's just do the super shroom, because why not? Got enough of them. I got enough shrooms, man. I got my fix. Give me my shrooms, man. And let's see. And the shrooms actually remind me of the Robot Chicken episode of, Mario and Luigi, Grand Theft Auto. I always thought that was funny. But anyway, you just do that little puzzle there, and you should get across fine. And for that, all your efforts, you get an Ultra Shroom. Very nice. Highly recommend doing that puzzle. So in less than a minute, we pretty much got an Ultra Shroom and a, Jam and Jelly. So they're definitely giving us items here. Yeah, it's definitely coming, that final boss. Now let's check out the right side. And let's see, okay, what's over here? Ooh, we got some Hammer Bro action. Oh, come on! Dude. I'm just gonna run away from you. I'm scared, man. Get away from me. Get away from me. Stranger Danger! Oh, I remember Stranger Danger. You teach kids that growing up. I'm just gonna tackle that later, because I believe, if memory serves me correctly, there's actually something that you should check out before you actually move on the castle. That's very important to help Mario, and definitely I recommend doing before moving out to the next area. And we'll do that next time. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time on Let's Play Paper Mario.